If only it was a full of funny games.